Christmas shopping in Brazil's largest city is a risky business. Forget social distancing. There's barely any room to walk in these packed streets of São Paulo without breathing down somebody's neck. Fear seems no longer to be a factor, despite the rise of infections in Latin America's largest country. After much political infighting, the government has finally unveiled its vaccination plan. President Jair Bolsonaro said his government has set aside $4 billion to buy any vaccine, as long as it has the approval of the Brazilian Health Regulatory Agency.
Na decisão da qual vacina
All Brazilians will receive the vaccine, which will be voluntary and free.
Brazil's health minister said the immunization campaign should last 16 months, but he set no date for the rollout to begin.
Para que essa ansiedade, essa angústia?
Why is there all this anxiety and anguish? We are a reference point in Latin America.
Meanwhile, the COVID-19 pandemic has already claimed more than 180,000 lives in Brazil, the world's second largest number of deaths after the United States.
Here in Rio de Janeiro, the mayor has just canceled the New Year Eve's festivities. It's one of the city's main tourist attractions. But this year, there will be very little to celebrate.
Hospitals in Rio are full and hundreds are waiting in line to be admitted in intensive care units. In the city slums, people are more worried about putting food on the table once they stop receiving the government's financial emergency aid in January.
I'm not so sure when or if the government will vaccinate us all, but I do know that food is much more expensive.
The health minister expects the vaccination campaign to begin in February. But for many here, that is not soon enough. Monica Yanakiew, Al Jazeera, Rio de Janeiro.